Today we are going to make a world. Now the seed is going to be 2, 5, 4, 6, 5, 6, 5, or 5. And then it's going to be Rubik's Cube Circle. Now let's get straight into this. Play button. So as you can see, I'm going to make a new world. We're gonna make a new world. I wonder how it's gonna be. If it spawns me in the desert, it spawns me next to a village. I will play in that world forever if it doesn't happen to me. Alright. So, my first Minecraft Pocket Edition world adventure begins. First, like you always do in Minecraft Pocket Edition, you have to build your house and build some tools. Now, I think I'm gonna build first adventure in a dirt house. After we finish building it, a dirt house, let's collect some dirt. First, let's craft a crafting table. 3, 4, crafting table. First, we need some. We craft a crafting table. Let's actually make a house. Nah, changed my mind. Not gonna make it. I'm not going. Why did it give me 3? Well, I guess that's all Minecraft Pocket Edition is. Since we hadn't built. Ooh, nice, interesting cave down there. But nah. Yeah, I don't even have any armor. Pickaxe. Oh, sheep, where are you, sheep? Where is the sheep? Oh, sheep, good luck. Have a good luck. And it's da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Come back here. And get the Pocket Edition controllers. Ooh, where are you? No escaping. That one actually gave me Bark World, but nah. Nah, matter. Doesn't. Okay. One more sheep. More sheep, and we're okay. Collect some of this sand, because I will need to make some smelt the. What is it called? Smelt the sand, yeah, sand, and then Boom. An amazing cave system here, but I feel like I don't have one. I don't want to leave it. But let's just collect some right here. I don't have any armor on. If I get blown up by a creeper, I die. So. Scared that's gonna happen. Blown up by any kind of creep. Guess I can go grab a couple. But if a creeper blows me up, I am going to kill that creeper. If I could. Yeah, I can kill a creeper with this sword. Could you ever kill a creeper without a sword? Is that a stupid question or a nice, wait, or an interesting question? I have no idea. Let's just make a stronger sword and a stronger pick. X. What if there was a... That's not gonna go in there without any armor. Like, yeah, go back and grab my... Okay. So... Let's just hope. Holy crap, wait. There's not even anything in there. I thought this would be a cave system that we can find resources in, but it's really not. We'll just make a furnace. How much? Six. We have six. I think I need three more. Coupled stone should be able to sprout stuff. Yep. Crafting table. And get out of here before I get blown up. Should be able. I should build a shelter. It's gonna get dark out here soon. Dang it, I shouldn't have made a axe. Gonna have to break it with my sword. Or my hand, which way should I do it? I pick my sword. Should be enough stick wood now, so I have all the materials I need. Now I have to make. No, actually, I have all the tools that I need. Should I probably need a house? Is it gonna be dangerous? I'm gonna have to do this. I know that's cheating, but I had to. But I'm not gonna do it. I promise. But I will end this video here. Bye, guys.